She built this place, which was just a modest mud hole when she chose to put down roots and raise her first family here. She bulldozes when she needs to expand. She tends to her foundations and her clear water pool. Why? Because
the effects haven't set in yet, but once they do, this numb noggin will scamper out of here faster than my synapses fire. The effects have set in. It's become clear to me that this man has been sent undercover to spy on me, but he denies the evidence. Nervous, he charges for the door, but I'm one step too fast, and he, one too slow. I can tell that somewhere in the space between his skull and his brain lies something I can't process, fear. I recall seeing a documentary about alligators. They have a reflecting film over their eyes that allows them to see in the dark. If he can get you in the water, the gator wins. The shame of wasted minutes corners me into accountability. I'm not the apex predator.